Welcome to the Cotswolds. We just drove about 3 hours from Liverpool to get here. This place is so cute.
It is a total quintessential English town, little village on the water called Bourton-on-the-Water. There's a river running through the town and it is just gorgeous.
It's definitely easy to see why this is one of the most photographed places. See that guy? Oh, he's doing it. He's going. Easy to see why it's one of the most photographed places in all of the Cotswolds.
Area of natural beauty.
Yes, it is.
Storefront names and everything. Incredible.
This is the Dial House. It's the beautiful hotel that we're staying at tonight. It's the oldest stone village in the Cotswolds in Bourton-on-the-Water. Surprise, surprise, it's raining.
It's pouring rain.
We had plans to go to this market, which each little city in the Cotswolds has a market on a day of the week. It's Tuesday, so today it's at Morton and Marsh.
We get here, still raining. The market's pretty sparse. There's a couple stalls open, but we just decided instead of getting soaked in the rain, we are going to head to the sunshine.
So thanks so much for watching this video. If you want to see more about London, which is our next one coming up, then please like and subscribe. Hit that notification bell.
Yes, and until then, stay curious.
Cheers. Cheers. Drink water.
Bourton-on-the-Water. Water called Bourton's on, Bourton.